I'll go first.
Wee splat.
Wait, what? Run over. What?
We can't.
You don't see the cars running past?
Is this the sperm bag map?
No.
Oh.
Why is it? Okay.
That floor does not look structurally stable.
I thought my screen blacked out because I was staring at a fucking wall that was completely black. I'm like, what's going on?
I'm blind, I can't see.
Open your eyes. Ah, that's much better.
It's a miracle!
Body parts.
Now finish the only job. Useful.
Okay, there. Here. I hear invisible bitches. Maybe. Ah, oh, no, not this round. Rescue vehicles. No entry.
My first issue is that it's not very chaotic.
Yet.
People need to stop throwing that word around. Come on now.
Don't worry, Nux. When the time comes, we will show them the true meaning of chaos.
That's what I like to hear.
Chaos device. Here's Cornish.
One day we will just have to build a chaos device. Oh, where's the trader? The trader is in this dark corner.
What?
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh! Shit! I saw it coming, but only at the last moment. I will respawn with another Winchester. If you can pick it up.
Time to find an egg end and bring it. Perfect.
100 free monies.
Let's get you restocked. I don't know where you're.
No, I think it despawned. Oh, here it is. Try not to die so much. Yeah, you can sell it for 100.
Good.
Please get out the road. Please. Please get out the road.
Yeah, you just got hit by a car.
What? My character, what the fuck?
You were standing on the road in the well in the trailer and a car came at you. Go heal your teammates. It was kind of fun. Though it almost killed trading controls and upgrade your gear. Zed's on the way. Yep, there's another car. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
I mean, obviously this road is optimal for driving. Yeah. Money comes, money
goes. I think I need to buy one.
A fresh grave.
Oh, I like the fresh ones.
You should have known I was going to get hit by the car.
Can we get up into this building? There's like ground stuff up there.
I was just
these children
to...
are scaring me. Anyone else notice the children statues everywhere?
Yes.
And then there's a demon statue.
Are they collectible?
Covered in blood.
Oh, we can get upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Well, I think we can go a floor up as well.
Well, there's a ramp behind this building leading up to... Oh, body armor. Yoink.
Great success.
Yeah, you killed the Zed, so I want to explore a little bit. A
decent beginning. Yeah, we can all pull up here.
I am on my way.
Okay, there's another ramp here. I know that I'm wandering off right now, but I'm gonna do it on my own risk. it's only wave two, so... The consequences... consequences won't be as dire. What's this? Oh! There are portals.
Uh-oh.
So at the top end of that ramp, there was this little globe of shininess. And when I approached the globe of shininess, I was teleported down here.
Papoon, I locked that door for a reason.
So the statue now.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Get to the pod and gear up.
I like it when everyone makes it out alive.
Well, yeah, we need to get money. Of course, you could just help us.
Whoops. Oh, that would be too easy.
No.
Why doesn't she just print her own money? Like, if she can print a gun, she can print money.
I think that's illegal.
Does it work that way?
I don't know. Taste the hazard, Bio-Cola.
It's just Dr. Pepper with the new recipe, the aspartame recipe. Wow, no, don't fall down.
Vandalize!
Mm-hmm.
I know, this glass is... whatever proof.
90% proof. So drunk.
That's not very much.
Ah, so this is where you spent the last round.
Power down the pod.
Ooh, I forgot
FT. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Oh, this ramp doesn't lead anywhere.
I want to know how to get over there.
I want to get in a tree. Hmm. Is that weird? I just want to climb
in
a tree.
Where do you want to go?
Holy
where
shit!
The
that's like the car's going so fast. At least fire.
All
right, which one of you is driving that car?
Probably Nux. Driving it like he stole it.
Yeah, mate.
He probably did.
I thought I was the thief.
I've got a license. That's my only claim to be able to drive.
I don't have a license, so...
You should get one, they're great fun.
Then you can steal cars too.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can just steal a car, wreck it, and then leave.
Oh.
No, you can't steal cars without a license, that'll be illegal.
Mm-hmm.
Part of the thrill!
Everybody
end up
knows
in jail,
stop making something illegal will stop people doing it.
I know, it's almost like a lot of people who drive, all of them have licenses. Who doesn't?
What does that do that? Oh, just this one.
I've got one tip for you though, if you do ever end up in a police chase in America, ditch the car immediately, because apparently if you do a chase in a vehicle, that's a felon, but if you just do a foot chase, then that's only a misdemeanor.
I just want to know why the fuck they're chasing me.
Is your kids just looted everything? Like,
you forgot your kids.
Yes, but I placed it on either Carnage or you, so there's no proof.
We need our police station back, kids.
I didn't take it, that's good. Look, his door. It's the only thing there. It's obvious it was him. He left his front door.
Look at him driving that car. He's obviously guilty of something.
There's flames everywhere. It's obviously him.
We'd arrest you, but we can't find the forms. Somebody stole them.
Do you guys, we would arrest you, but for some reason we're missing our handcuffs and everything else that we need, including our badges.
All the things.
Well, so I have you know, I'm also a police officer. See, this is my badge. And here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one.
Where's Pwn gone? There he is.
Yeah. I can just imagine you pulling out all sorts of credentials or like random things. Just have a huge bag of people's credentials.
Where are you?
Oh,
there's either a net or a fly hovering around my room somewhere. Because he keeps landing on my hand, but every time I look, he's gone, and I can't tell what he is from the blur that's flying around.
That's not very nice of him.
Having two different conversations would be tiring.
Time's up. I can't do it. If two people are talking to me at the same time, I stop them and demand that only one talk at once.
I just hate being rude. I really do. It's just the thing. Like, if I invite friends over, I don't even have the nerve to like say, guys, I kind of want to go to bed now. I don't know what it is about me, but it's just like that. I let them stay as long as they want. It's weird. So if two people are trying to talk to me, I don't have the heart to say, guys,
I
can't.
I have to tell people. I have to tell people, wait, stop, I can only listen to you one at a time, because otherwise we're wasting everyone's time. And that's no good for anyone.
I tried to use like non-verbal cues time, but for some reason I guess it doesn't work when I use them.
Well, technically, putting a shotgun to their face counts as a non-verbal cue.
Stealing their house probably is a non-verbal cue, but at least they don't get it. Apparently, they believe Nuts did it. His front door was in their lawn, so.
It's a conspiracy, I told you.
I don't know how you have that many front doors, but it keeps happening.
Wait, they're like business cards.
The Bugs Bunny cartoon.
I'm gonna die.
Door after door after door.
Yeah.
Like you open one door, there's immediately another door behind it.
I am going to die. My health is supremely low.
Rescue.
I can't. I just killed. Well, now I can heal. And I'm still got flashing red screen.
Yeah, come get some, you zombie sons of bitches.
I wouldn't say that. They might actually come to your house and try to get some.
I got nothing left. Only a front door.
Thankfully, everyone keeps returning your front door after I use it to get you in trouble.
I think you dropped this.
At the scene of the crime, you're under arrest. For what? For stealing everything. Everything. The house, the floor, the nails, the wires, the light bulbs, the dog!
I put my hands out for them to arrest me, and it's just like, well, there's a bit of a problem. We've got no handcuffs, you see.
And the car, they also got the police. You also stole our police car. And,
Wait, I'd love a police radio.
Our guns.
I don't know what I'd do with it, but I'd love a police radio.
You would listen to about the strings of robberies that just keep happening.
Isn't it legal to listen in on the police band?
I think it's illegal to listen in on the police band.
I don't know. I know they have some police radios that some people use. Impressed.
Yeah, I don't think they like it when people listen in on the police radio.
It's not like they can catch you.
There's There's an app you can download that's got like American police radio on it, and you can just listen in on them, which is pretty cool.
Guys, we got donuts! Yeah!
Boone's got the microwave gun. Quick, get the popcorn.
I'm just gonna go over here and take a nap. Sleeping with a friggin' shotgun, there you go.
Just make sure the safety's on.
I'm gonna check this.
Who turned these children into stone statues?
Ooh. What the fuck is this? What is this?
I hope this was here before, because let me be honest with you, I wouldn't go to this park if I saw statues like that, and then it's like this is freaking. Pretty sure he did all those children, so I wouldn't be here. Because if he turned the kids to stone, what the fuck do you do to stone?
I wouldn't come here just because of the speed limit on the residential roads. The single lane residential roads.
That's the mayor, he can do whatever the fuck he wants. Who's going to arrest him? Cops don't have any fucking handcuffs anymore, so no one can. They don't even have a jail cell. Real mystery, that.
And they throw you in the cell, lock the door, and then you turn around and you find out there's no walls. Yeah, we switched to the honor system.
We hope you'll honor it, because we can't shoot you if you escape.
You have to push the bullets in by hand.
Just running around with a handful of bullets and a hammer.
Yeah. Man, those budget cutbacks. Wow.
Budget cutbacks in the name of.
Saved your life, miss. You can thank me for it later.
I thanked you earlier. I have to thank you again. Ugh,
no,
this is tiring.
Missed. Missed, not kids.
I swear to you, I thought those statues were zombies.
If that's about the peasant, I totally thought he was a demon.
Are you my mommy? No, fuck off.
Oh, they're vegan. Is that assuming that's a duck reference?
What just happened?
I watched her boot. Get here, by the car. The last one's off. Holy shit!
Breathe, then speak.
I watched my food get hit by the car!
Oh.
He just ran across the street, and then BAM!
So sad that I missed it.
He obviously didn't pay attention to Carnage's Road Safety Awareness Day.
Oh.
That was hilarious, because I was just about to say, there goes Harpoon, he's gonna go die somewhere, and then poof! It was just beautiful. Garrity just disappears once he gets hit by the car. Let's get you restocked. You'll stay in one piece. That's right. Keep it up. Oh my god, I wish I was recording, that was beautiful. Like it's time
to get another. Well, fortunately for you,
I don't have my. I should have been recording that freaking. Had that clip of him just get hit by car immediately.
I don't think I caught it though. It's a shame.
Oh my god, that was just. My stomach hurt and I'm crying over here. That was just. I didn't expect it to happen either. I didn't realize he was by the road until he just got hit.
I've got some extra money. Let's see if I can make it here in time.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, delay. Sorry.
Nobody expects the poon to get hit by environmental.
No one expects Nux to run over Harpoon, but apparently he did. Boop, boop. Yo, Harpoon, an apology.
I'm sorry.
No problem, Mo.
I didn't mean it.
You really murdered him.
It was an accident.
Yeah,
I couldn't
slow
down.
Yeah, that's what an accident is.
Well, now that we've got that set of linguistics out of the way, let us slay some zombies. What's up, Poon? I'm sorry. Still BFFs forever, right?
Best friends forever, forever.
Yeah, mate. That means it's super special.
I'm gonna go up that other ramp again. It only looks as if I'm far away. It's actually closer than you would think.
It's an illusion!
Yeah, exactly. Because the space is warped, yo.
Let's call that your warm-up.
Oh. What did I just pick up? Varmint rifle. And what's this here? Shotguns! I can drop the vermin rifle. Or maybe not.
Sup, kids?
Banging one in!
Ah, oh, I was about to do some hardcore bench jumping parkour.
What? Somebody destroyed a bench?
No, I got grabbed by a clock. Damn bastards.
Yeah, I'm reloading.
Bastards.
Some hardcore parkour. Oh. Well then, I'm not having a great day here. Trader. Right, remember your road safety, people. Look left, then right.
Then die anyway.
Yeah.
Oh.
Shotgun.
Did someone just join the call or leave the call? Hello.
That was me. And once again, I was talking and I'm like, what the fuck happened? Is it everyone goes silent at the same time? I keep falling for that. Because it could happen.
It could happen at any time. That car! Okay, let's get across.
Harpoon, look out! Nuts is going to kill you! Oh my god, that was the most beautiful thing I ever saw in my life. And I'll probably never see that again.
We could stage a recreation. We'd use Nux this time, of course.
Yes.
I can't drive and be the victim.
Woo!
Well, I can drive.
Play chicken.
You've got a license.
But you need a license if you're driving the car.
I'm gonna be. Well, technically, we could just say it was me driving the car, trying to get a getaway.
It's a remote control car.
Oh wow, there's like some MP7 up here, nice. You Inc. You're coming with me for when I inevitably run out of ammo.
Are there fucking Titans? What is this map? Fucking map from the anime? Attack on Titan.
Isn't that the one with the reloadable swords?
I guess I never watched it.
I only know because the Hacksmith made the reloadable swords.
I could tell it was an anime that would just kill off a lot of people. It wasn't that far off. I know it seems childish, but I try to stay away from shows that like to kill off their main characters all the time.
Ah, so you're a Game of Thrones fan.
Freaking, there's this one anime, I think it's called Akame ga Kill, and it like only lets like two of its main cast like stay alive for the ending of the anime. Everyone else just dies for fucking painful deaths. Literally. And I was like, fuck it. Every character that I like is going to die. What's the point? Eventually I'm just gonna be stuck with characters I don't like. I can watch this anime. Because I just found a Titan.
Eliminate map. Body armor. I just find some.
Nope.
The big statue of the zombie. Over yeah. About their kits.
Yeah, and I think this is supposed to be the wall. Yeah. What's this map called?
Chaotic something or the Chaotic Park.
The fan made one for.
Yeah.
So yeah, it probably is.
Hey there, buddy!
Where did that script go?
I might have shot.
Well, he's following me.
Oh.
I'm too far to get a shot at.
Thank you!
There's a gun here of some description.
Dear God, walking up really close to these windows is really creepy.
I keep wondering if it's possible to get up to the roof by jumping to the top of that statue and then crawl up its arm.
I just teleported.
Yep. I'm impressed by your survival instinct. That's the super sneaky teleporter.
Freaking ball teleported me. What the hell? The ball threw me. I guess we're in Soviet Russia.
I guess it was a curveball.
Wow, wow. Here's a weapon!
The puns are strong tonight.
I'm gonna throw a weapon down temporarily. I'm gonna pick it up later. Or not. Never mind.
Oh, did you want this, did you want this MP7?
No. It's a good thing you picked it already up, so I don't have to do any logistical, gymnastics.
Back and forthery.
Yeah, exactly.
Right, this map is a bit red.
So, okay, what is auto upgrade? Such a fucking noob at this. What is auto upgrade?
I think it just gives you the best weapon of your tier and reloads everything. Get back to work. More Zeds
inbound. Probably better off avoiding it, to be honest.
Yep. Yeah. Because it gives you the guns that you don't really need or want at the moment. I mean, it gives you quote unquote best guns whether you actually want them or not.
Oh yeah, it gave me the double bear shotgun. Which is fucking useless. There's probably someone that swears by this gun, and I say you will die. Two shots, you better hope they get it. You did not hit, or you get stuck on the gate like I am? How the fuck am I stuck?
Where are you guys?
Fuck it, pistols.
like air support from here.
Where's Poon?
I don't know, he requested help, but I can't see him from up here.
Did you get hit by the car again?
No,
see him, he's over on the far side of the map.
Oh,
yeah.
Fuck, he's got one of those, I think he got the flaming fist dudes.
Yeah, flesh pine.
Yeah, that's it. One of those guys were after him.
That's what team. Whoa there! Hey, little
he
cooler bastard.
Flash I could turn off.
The battery ran out, probably. Which is just the most annoying thing.
Yep.
That's freaking Half-Life shit right there.
Just, you gotta wonder why. Why the hell does it just run out like that?
What kind of battery are you used in? Did you take your freaking remote's battery?
Potato battery.
Did you,
and like, I have
are
a Lancer here that
batteries
lasts like
from
5 or 10
remote?
Hours. On a single charge.
Moats you've been using for years, that's the batteries you've been using.
GG!
My net breaks.
Okay, this chainsaw fucker just won't die. I've removed like 2 clips in him.
Almost got it.
Yeah. Oh,
dear
I'm
god.
Shooting at the very scrape.
Where am I to die?
Where are you, man? Where are you?
Running. I'm good. It was a
you
siren.
You
don't
to die on your own terms, just walking the first street. Apparently, I was on Facebook yesterday. Someone had put that some kid was riding on his bike in the street, getting in front of cars while they were driving by and laughing and shit. Causing them to swerve so that way they wouldn't hit him. And I said, that's when you call the cop.
Yep.
Because obviously this kid's parents are doing something wrong and someone needs to discipline him before he gets become drone killed. Because there will be one person who will be like, fuck it, you want to play chicken? Let's play chicken.
Or they'll be on their phone.
It's the last one, this great.
Doing their makeup, because apparently a lot of women like to do that. Get to the indicated
car. Wait, I love doing my makeup in the car. You'll be
cut into I've seen pictures online of people like having a shave in the car on the way to work. Like a proper wet shave. Like,
oh.
Home and everything.
I remember a story about a woman. She was going to her boyfriend's, so on the drive there, she was shaving her. in the car! Shaving that on the way
oh,
there,
like
I get pulled over. Yes.
Shaving
on that, he had a speed bump.
Oh God.
Dear God, I just can't help but think she was probably bleeding yeah. everywhere because she fucking cut herself so many times. Some stab dash for someone. More Zeds on the way.
Start to wrap things up, as they say. Can we seriously not get through this?
What, the window?
Yeah, it's like
yeah, I tried like twice.
Proof or something.
Yeah. They knew I was coming, so they freaking were like, no.
Don't body on the glass.
Why are you shooting me? There's a cockroach right there. Go make a difference. There's a cockroach. There are cockroaches coming from Nux's feet. What the fuck, Nux?
As long as it's not earwigs, we're all good. Because fuck earwigs.
By the way, there's a body armor by this ramp.
Nice.
Future reference.
Whoa! Got some ammo here. Well then, Mr. Husk, I'm sorry, but your contract has come to a sudden and abrupt end.
Husk shooting nuts? Must be suicidal.
Very explosive. Banging one in!
Is this mysterious marksman?
Sorry, pal.
Oh dear God, where I killed this one zombie. Sorry. Oh wait, no, I'm not sorry. You fucking tried to kill me. Never mind. Fuck you.
Is this flash? Oh, okay.
Okay, this crate is coming up my... I mean, coming down my ramp. Let's see if I... how far I get with this.
What did you do?
Ah, oh, did you? There's another one.
Ah, fuck.
How much time still?
There are two big guys coming up the stairs. One has a fucking chainsaw, and one's fat as hell.
I love how they don't die on impact, they die midair.
It's not the, it's the shot that gets them, it's the landing.
They die before they hit the ground somehow.
I just saw a zombie and missed the door.
Poof!
We got a strike here, he's a bit of an issue.
Don't
worry. Handy body armor is handy.
Thank you! Oh jeez. Must work. Am I
here? I'm just protecting the stairs. I don't know if I'm doing anything useful by doing this.
Yeah, I get to the trader.
Let's get you restocked. Wave 9 of 10, folks.
We're all going to die.
Right, seriously,
if anyone gets hit by the car, I will laugh.
2 seconds later, kids get hit by a car.
And I laugh. I said anyone. I mean myself, too.
I love you're just standing there waiting for someone to get run over.
There you go.
I was right waiting for the car to go by.
I wonder, is that... Oh, yeah, the pod is just far enough that you can't reach it from here. Actually, we're almost out of time. Fuck make this. I'm just gonna pick up ammo elsewhere. Oh.
Nah, it's too quiet.
I have
no support. Don't I give ammo?
I have some extra, I
guess. Look, just stop driving the fucking car, please!
I have to power down the car. I can't! It's that speed, isn't it? If it goes below 1,000 miles an hour, it'll blow up.
Dear God, it reminds me of that movie. Time's up. Go
get some Zeds. The bus that cannot stop?
Yes.
That was speed.
I wouldn't know the name of it. I'm forward with names. Notice that the only person I've, two people in, that are here, Harpoon and Nuts, are the only people I call by their names, because I know their names. And I've known them for a while, so I know their names.
You poor, poor woman.
It took me a year to remember every one of my class's names. Who pissed off the fucking zombies? They ran past me and went straight for y'all.
Yeah, come on up the stairs, zombies. I dare you.
You're a really weak horde.
There's
a weapon over there.
Yeah. I think it's a revolver, you mean? Or something else?
It's like a machine gun.
Ah.
Ho ho ho.
I think that's the one that I couldn't pick up.
Someone die.
missed is going to get run over by a car.
Damn it, I'm gonna miss it!
Well, I'm informing you,
no! No, don't get hit by a car, no! No, Charlie!
That would just be the worst.
Well, please do it. If you're,
oh,
but if you get
here.
Hit by a car, make sure I'm watching.
See that explosion?
So
that's where the flash pound is coming from.
I don't hear an explosion.
That one.
What?
Kill all the things!
Oh, there's the flash pound.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Nox, did you bring him here?
I got my own problems.
Yeah, he was one of them.
He brought her here
hey.
To die.
Hey, kids, kids!
Fuck you!
Yes,
you'll get hit by your own car!
I think there have actually been people that have been run over by their own cars. Like, park them on the hill and get out, and then it starts rolling down the hill and runs them over. Seriously? Just die already. Thank you.
You're just prolonging the inevitable, I mean, really.
While the door shut.
Nah, then it takes longer to kill him.
Nah, I'm mad because you guys are in there.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure.
Just weld it shut, and then you try to run from like a this fucking fist guys, and they'll freaking kill you. I'll just laugh. You're out,
mate. Yeah, I'm gonna say so far 100 of them couldn't.
You got 99 problems for the flesh pounding. But not like to give the flesh pounders to other people.
Yeah.
Really?
That's my style.
Shitty style.
It's okay,
and
I like
then
them
you run to the one person who is still trying to figure out what she's doing. Some ammo
here. It's my raison d'etre.
You hit by the car. An investment. Does it mean I'm gonna get my money, get more money out of this?
This is the boss round, it would seem. Banging one in. Does anyone need cash, by the way?
I'm gonna give it all to you if you want it. I don't need
it. Well, I'm just gonna buy 100 RPGs with it.
Okay. Right, in that case, here is all my money! A wise investment, sir. Oh, cheers, Poon.
What happened?
He healed me. Like a gent.
I thought he, like, disconnected or something, or he left. And I'm lagging. Fuck.
Why can't I buy the railgun? Okay.
A pinch one of them, did you?
Oh, extra pistol, okay. Fuck off.
I bought something I probably shouldn't have, but I'm keeping it, so fuck off. All Zed's on the scope. When you see me, you'll know what I bought.
You
no, I did not buy him.
You found an ICBM launcher.
Ooh, I want one.
I bought a doctor. I bought this guy called Dr. Han, but apparently he's really shit.
Oh. Shit. Welding problem here?
Dumb and science, the best science in all the world! Damn it, I'm trying to remember the character that said that. Strawheim, that's it. Strawheim from JoJo's Bizarre Adventures. The only true German. Yeah, I'm not chasing him.
I don't have much of a choice right now. Thank you! For damn it. Smalls are about.
After all, it's fucking dead.
Oh god, this guy's like right in my left ear. If we could not.
What if he gets hit by the car? Then we would call him Harpoon Jr.
He would be dead, I'm presuming.
What if
oh
the
my god. Last time.
It's like that time the patriarch.
Yep.
That's beautiful nuts. You making some friends?
Mm-hmm. That's why I asked in the beginning if this was the first time.
You see me watching you devolve? I will not face you. Assholes have a katana. You freaking jackasses can't sneak up.
He can.
Well, this fucker can, apparently. Fucking creepy ass motherfucker just appearing out of nowhere and biting me. No, go away. I'm gonna get hit by the car. I can't see. Where am I? There's explosions happening everywhere.
Good.
My screen's flashing red.
Any other way.
And my screen is green and flashing red. And I think Harpoon's about to get hit by the car again. Harpoon, you're in the street! You're in the street!
Fuck off!
Fuck him! Go fuck yourself with a knife!
Keep running, kid.
What? Are you bringing your problems to me?
No, I'm trying to save your ass.
I thought you were bringing more. Chosen a new subject. Guess who? It's hard to tell. Because they're everywhere. And everything's red.
I love that you've got a sword. That is the most appropriate weapon for taking on Hans Volker. Yeah, run towards me. You got a face for the rocket, you scumbag.
Yeah, run towards Nut. Leave the rest of us alone. We're just taunted with motion. I have yet to find a. Oh, whoa! What the hell happened there? What the hell happened?
Hans hit your face.
Hans well. Gruber, no!
You killed Harpoon, you bastards!
Nice.
Ah, shit.
10-20. Okay.
This piece of... There's a piece of him flying off of the map.
Yeah. I fumbled with my final loadout and then I got stuck
behind a welded door. I don't even know how
I died. Door.
Oh, look, you were the enforcer.
The ramp was super helpful.
Oh, and I just got run over. I didn't
oh,
die.
And I missed it. Not fire. Fuck.
I'm apparently invulnerable.